the time for your games.
Tiger, come on, do it, do it. Almost $48. $48. Two more spins? Do it one more time? No. Two more spins. Tiger, no. That's it. $58.40 and $3 back. $10.40. And $1.50 The bonus pays me 37.50 credits, which is about over $70. Bonus. I guess this is the one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's one. Alright, let's start. had the bonus for a few games. I'm not sure what kind of special of this game is here for the bonus. Four more games. $88. Consolation price, oh my god, 150 credits. Last game. Another consolation price, 150 credits. That's 100 bucks over here. Not bad. Bundle bucks. Another one from Spire Rider. Next pack. $4 now. Oh, this game. $20. Alright, so more figures. Six more games. Come on, full screen. Come on, wow. Ah, $38. Six more games.
Adjusted poker player.
Come on, dude. Two more games. Come on, Dragon. Oh, almost. $21, 60 cents.
Yeah.
Two more games. Oh, look at the wows. That's good. Oh, $64. Skyrim, right there. Was bad, and I got this the random thing. So let's see if I can get a 1,000 major. Come on, black power. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Do I get it? Do I get a major, please? What do I get? What do I get? Oh no! $16, not bad. Almost on. Eternal Go, next bet. What do I got? $41.50. Not bad. $54 so far. A few more games. $15.50. Two more games. Retriever? No. Oh my god. Last game. Oh, look at that. Almost $10 for the last game. $80 for 18.